I'll just get out of your way then, shall I?
Why would anyone carry on like that?
This is our just reward.
Fresh off the easel.
Perhaps another time.
Does there something ail you, friend?
Perhaps another time, then.
You want it? I have it!
Are you ready?
See you next time!
Venezia! Yeah! Et cetera! I've come all over!
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Buongiorno.
Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Leonardo!
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Ha ha! You found another one! How exciting!
I just have to substitute this letter and move this over there. I've got it. Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Addio then! I've tradished! May wellness remain your companion.
down! Laju! Merda!
Omnipotens Deus, Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator, cu...
Thank you.
potens Deus, Rex regum et omnium gubernator, cuius potentiae nulla creatura resistere potest, quid proprium est peccatores punire, et eorum miserere, qui veri ad un penitentiam servae libera nos, suppliciter te petimus. Dissipai ut nos tuis armis muniti semper servemur.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
the choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight it? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. Saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin. Gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared overmuch for health and pleasure of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we, shamed as we were at our actions? This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution. But fear not. If you wish to be healed, if you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to Savonarola. Do this, and I will admit you. Within these walls, you will be granted the finest care Firenze has to offer, free of charge. For I am a being of compassion and mercy, just as the Lord made me.
I've traditional rest. You look stronger already.
Thank you. di Catalonia.
Where is he from?
The choice is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have formed such flag crisis. Or accept Savonarola. Why fight? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin. Gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we, shamed as we were at our actions? This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution. But fear not. If you wish to be healed, if you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to Savonarola. Do this, and I will admit you. Within these walls, you will be granted the finest care Firenze has to offer. Free of charge, for I am a being of compassion and mercy, just as the Lord. You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No, I have spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next. It seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
You are not going anywhere!
Where's your hole, little mouse? There he is! Get him!
God's teeth, man! The dog will kill me!
Perhaps I should leave.
What's wrong?
Ah, yes.
You're still breathing!
At the outlandish horde! You are the foreigner!
Just...
What glory is mine, dispatcher of the great assassino? Let me send you to hell!
What is he doing?
Porto. Why are you up here? Leave, there!
No, you don't.
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
You than me. My life is so taken.
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiendo. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down. Already, many of
them. There!
They require clothing, food, shelter. Without this most basic resource, they'll lose the means to resist. They will be forced to stand down.
Why are you here? Get down!
Already, many have fallen into prison. They require clothing, food, shelter, water. And all of these things are born of Fien. I hear you grumbling. You think this post a waste of time. But you must understand. Our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain. The Fieno feeds our horses. They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to our cities, where trade is
conducted. If you have any information.
In this way, our economy is made to thrive. And then, there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require Fieno for sustenance. And as you know, they provide us with all manner of things. wool, meat, and milk, to name a few. Do you see them? Why the Fianna must not fall into enemy hands. So do not dismiss the work you
What's
do.
What's going on in this curse?
It is vital to our What's continued success.
Dead man! Don't let them get away!
Would have let your own people starve, and for what?
Too long I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect.
I'm afraid you do not have mine. Per quanto sia penoso il trapasso, lieto sarà il tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Isn't that dangerous?
Keep away, filth! Assassino! Help!
Secure those crates! We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands!
Accept Savonarola as their leader. Are the Medici family can still hold any sway in the cities beyond me? You think I once considered them my patrons? But that was before the blood opened my eyes. Then I saw the evils of Comus. And the division it creates. Savonarola will lead us into a new era. One of eternity, equality, and justice. All that remains is for us to cast off the shackles of our troubled past and accept the Lord as our savior and true leader.
Die, bastardo!
You must leave quickly. They are merciless.
Then I saw the eagle.
Want to eat? They'll accept Savonarola as their leader.
I once considered them my patrons, but that was before the prophet opened my eyes. What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.